Say your name.
Sentongo Rebecca Faith. Pledge to plant trees
everywhere I go.
To make Uganda
the great nation
it was before.
So help me God.
And the moves to restore forest cover in the country, the Speaker of Uganda's Parliament, Right Honorable Rebecca Kadaga, has called for massive tree planting to improve the environment. The Ministry of Finance has been tasked with budgeting for a tree fund for 1 million trees in the 2018-2019 budget to restore tree cover in the country.
Minister, I want to assure you that this year I'm not allowing the Minister of Finance to get away. On the issue of the tree fund, I'm on his neck. In the next budget, there must be a tree fund. There's no escape. We cannot continue making you suffer. We give you work. We don't give you the capacity to do the work. And yet we want you to deliver. So I'm going to work on the issue of the tree fund and make sure that it is done.
At the launch of the 1 million tree planting campaign, Kadaga urged Ugandans on using every opportunity. At the launch of the 1 million tree planting campaign, Kadaga urged Ugandans on using every ceremony held to plant more trees, citing that even the target of 1 million trees by 2019 is a small target, given the country's population of over 40 million.
1 million trees? Why? 1 million? A country of 49 million people. And you're saying one million. I think we need to step up the campaign and make it more. Even to say one tree a month. Why? You can plant five. You can plant 10. Yes. And I'm happy that the children have picked up my message, because for some time I've been saying that we should use our social occasions to increase the tree cover.
Uganda targets restoration of forest cover from 15% to 24% by 2040 in its Vision 2040 goal. The second National Development Plan also targets to increase forest cover from 15% to 18% of the country's land surface by 2021. At the launch of the 1 million tree planting campaign, different organizations and school children took on vows to be ambassadors in tree planting and encouraging more Ugandans to plant trees.
Approve of the current.